Hi, I'm Sean Baichu. I'm a Montreal-based actor, and I play Wrench in Watch Dogs 2, and now Watch Dogs Legion.
Is he gonna do it?
Playing him in Watch Dogs 2 was one of the greatest experiences I've ever had as an actor. When the shoot wrapped, I was kind of sad because I thought I'd never see him again. So it completely took me by surprise when I heard that I was gonna come back and play him in Watch Dogs Legion. And it was really nice to think that I was gonna be playing him in an entirely new set of circumstances.
Whoa! Easy! I know you.
Give me that.
This?
Three.
I need it for a thing.
Two.
Okay, yes, we're doing this.
My name is Noam Jenkins, and I play Aiden Pierce. Aiden Pierce is really, he's a guy who's getting older, but he's still caught up in the same racket. And it's fun to play an action guy who's getting older.
Phones burnt, make it quick.
I don't think Aiden Pierce can really let go of being a vigilante. And I really do think what keeps Aiden Pierce going is the death of his niece. I don't think he will ever be able to forgive himself for that loss and the pain that he's caused the people that he loves the most.
London, it's for Jackson, Liz.
I think Jackson embodies sort of that life before. He knew Aiden before all this happened. He knew the old Aiden.
Holy shit. Uncle Aiden.
I think Jackson has the potential of being the one person that makes Aiden feel like there's someone out there that is worth sticking around for.
Okay, hang on. Hang on!
Wrench in Watch Dogs 2 versus Wrench in Watch Dogs Legion, there's definitely a difference. But I really like how Wrench has to adapt to new circumstances, new allies, new situations. Some time has passed, so Wrench is older, he's wiser, he's had more experiences. I think Wrench's unpredictability, not just in his attitude, but you know, the mask, you can't see his face, the voice filter, his hacking skills, his penchant for destruction, for example, uses his ability to generate chaos in a way to help him get things done.
Wrench's character is a lot of fun. For me, it was a lot of fun because I was able to enjoy another world than the dark, gloomy cloud world of Aiden and still be able to go through his journey.
The most fun part of being able to work with and interact with Noam, who plays Aiden. Aiden is such a beloved character from the franchise. I mean, he's the OG hacker. He's the original guy that we saw, that we got to know the world of Watch Dogs, you know, through his lens. He aligns with Wrench in many ways, but he's also very different from him in many other ways. And I think the additional appeal of Wrench, his persona, what he puts forward really is this mask. It allows people to connect with him on a really personal level because anyone could be under the mask. That's probably been the most rewarding aspect of playing him, is seeing how many people that have been affected by him in the most positive way possible. So I'm really, really grateful for that.
In playing Aiden, one of the things that I've sort of discovered is a central theme for him underneath it all. What I would say to his fans is, look for connection with others, because I think in the end, that's what Aiden wants.